All right.
All right, so let's roll. He goes first.
Be a mighty three.
Yep.
Four.
All right, classic opening. Boom.
Ooh, how quickly the turntables turn.
Solid burn. Well, I have a chance.
Mm-hmm.
Psych. That was a...
Mm-hmm.
What was that?
Stone. I knew you'd block me in. I also knew you couldn't take it yet.
Trips. One.
Yeah.
Goodness gracious. Is that one? So one, two, three.
Right.
What are you going to 5 to 6?
Okay. It's 11 o'clock.
It was a good move.
exploring.
Exploring?
Discussing exploring the area.
Oh, yeah. House shopping.
Did you move?
No. It was your turn, I believe.
What was your last move?
Right here, yeah.
From where?
I went from here. I went 1, 2, 3.
And knocked a piece off?
No.
Okay. That's what I see. Okay.
Not yet. Can't step up and move.
Can, but only in a straight line.
Is that the deal? Just looking at a move like that, I always forget that part.
Get this fool on the ground.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Let's see. Let's see. What can I do that's going to be the most delicious?
Most delicious indeed.
Yeah, you don't do that.
Where was I? I was here. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do want to do that.
Is that here, right?
Carol. Yeah.
Actually,
I was going to give the yell. Are you sure about that?
Get that nuisance out of the way.
Right. Well. I'll go one. Two, that drops down to three. This might be as few pieces as we've had on the board. No, there's a reason for that. More than just being petty. But maybe a little petty. Maybe a little petty. But no, there was an actual... I needed a note. This might be not sure how much I love that, but that's what we're doing. Got an extra point, so that would put me back at 6. Would that be a 6 at that point?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yep.
It's dangerous. Thank you.
Was that a four or was it three?
I was three. Or four.
It's 11:30.
Death.
Yeah.
Now, question. They're playing gentlemen's, right? So, but we also have the ticker now, right?
Yep.
So
should that be?
Should we play gentlemen's in that instance?
You know, I think because we're recording, I don't think we should actually. Okay. I think I should do that, and you should. Do your thing, and then we see what happens.
Let's see how it goes. And I will also take up this point.
Oh, I'll take that point. I don't even know why I would
go. You got six.
Yeah, there's really only one place I can go.
Now, here's the other thing. Did we settle on your... Oh, Jesus Christ.
Thanks for the piece back. I appreciate that.
What was that?
That was off your... You were up here. I think that was off your stack, though, that stone came. This one that came off your stack.
Oh, gosh. Do you just take down the steps you take, or do you burn the whole thing?
We never talked about that one. Well, because the other question would be is if you can keep using the steps, can you keep moving until you're out of steps? So could I go 1, 2, 3 if I wanted to? So
no, I think you still have to obey the staircase. This got to still be a legal move.
Right. Then I would feel like you still keep your steps, okay. Right?
Yeah, I think that's reasonable.
Action economy. Quite the quandary.
Now, do I bank those also? Yeah.
Yeah. Right. Bank so those are six now.
Six.
Well, this is going to be interesting. All right. Let's see how this goes. So I have to do that. Right. There it is.
There it is. Played. That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, that was good. I knew where my mistake was. We'll watch that back. I'm going to be like, that was the move. That was the one I shouldn't have done.
I felt like I made a few of those.
You did, yeah. There was a cut, like when I doubled up on your, over here on your temple and your steed, you were like, oh. It's like, did you really just give that to me, or is there a trap here? No, that was a mistake.
I was planning ahead in a different zone.
Yep.
And I didn't think that the, well, not taking that temple of yours was early. was my first blunder.
Mm-hmm.
And that was because I was like, well, do I do this or do I plan ahead and take something else 3 moves later?
Because was it going to sit there for a while? It's time. It looked like it was stuck.
Right.
Yeah. And then I don't remember what I bet I have to watch back and see what I did. So I think I forced your hand another way, which then opened up that move for me. That was a good game.
That was great.
That'll be fun to watch back though, because there was enough twists and turns in it. When I brought my Emperor down here, that was too low.
Yeah.
Too alone. I gave up height at that point because I was being aggressive for something. You were just perched up on your little, perched up there.
I was perched, like, a little birdie. Right.
I was trying to get you trapped up there, but then I was realizing we don't have enough pieces. For
well, we did have walls.
We had walls. Never came into play. No, we had plenty of walls, but it was like, I'm going to figure out how to get there to even, I'm like having to have to plant a wall, knock it down, then put a wall on top of it to get like, it was like going to be this whole thing.
You get the masonry,
Masonry. We're gonna start having badges like a tan. Like, you got the longest road. All right, man. I gotta get ready for work. All that right. Was a good game. That was a good one.